So in this course, we are going to discuss about control M, frequently asked questions. So this course is going to be very useful for beginners because they are the one who are going to have no idea about control M, and they are the one who are going to get most benefited from this course. Because here we are going to discuss about control M architecture, and also we are going to discuss about different control M components and how these different components interact with each other to, you know, process a request of complex workload automation. And in this course, we are also going to discuss about some of the questions which gets asked by the interviewer during your interview for control M. So this can also be useful for someone who is having an upcoming interview. And the other person whom this course can help is someone who had worked previously on Control-M but right now is not working on Control-M any longer, and they have an upcoming project coming on Control-M, and they just want to kind of quickly revise or revisit Control-M, you know, to brush up on their skill of Control-M. So without further ado, let's start.